I have to be a...
Okay, everybody, this is a tutorial on how to change your oil on a 2010 Honda Civic. Probably other models can work as well. It's my Honda Civic.
Yep. By myself.
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Yeah, that's my mom. I'm gonna change my oil. So I already jacked it up. And I put it on stands. You know, there's the jack right there. There's the fan. It's literally 106 degrees today. That's the high. It's very hot.
Da, 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 da.
Also, if you don't want to get dirty, wear gruff. The gruff you put on your hand.
Da, 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 da. In the draw.
Where was it?
Huh?
Where'd you say it was?
In the draw.
In the draw?
Draw. Draw your...
In the draw.
In the draw. Look, 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 look. Jeremy doesn't want to get dirty hands. Look at that. There you go. Jeremy loves to sleep on the floor. Look at that.
Okay, peoples, this is what you're under here. Get some light. Right there. Just loosen that, and oil will come out. And that right there is the oil filter. We're gonna use this tool to twist it and take it out.
What?
Eee,
look at that.
Okay.
Look at how dirty.
Look, it come down. Look. It come down, people. The oil.
The oil.
The oil come down. It's very hot too. I know you're supposed to wait for your engine to cool down, but in this 106 degree weather, I don't think it's gonna cool down very much. All right, now time to take out the filter.
Ew.
Oh shit. It's so hot. It's so hot. Oh shit. Hey everybody. Thai word of the day. It's ba-ba-ba-bo. It's what she is, the camera girl. Ba-ba-ba-bo means crazy.
Yeah. You're wondering why Jeremy got that from. You see? Voila. What are you doing?
Letting it drain.
So I'm done?
Almost.
Yep. Look at that. Ooh, something on your nose. Ooh.
What's on my nose?
Look, now you can tell Jeremy to do some oil change, so he got one on right here on his nose.
All the time.
All the time.
All
it's
the
too
time.
Long. It's too big. It's not the right part. This is Jeremy.
This is Jeremy.
All the time.
All the time.
Complain, complain.
Complain, complain. Alright, are you filming?
Yep.
Okay, so you have to read your owner's manual to know how much oil you're supposed to put in. So it's supposed to be 5W20. You can get whatever you like. I like Pennzoil, I don't know why, but I like it.
Because it's yellow.
Here is my oil filter. Now, open your oil filter, right? What it looks like. It's an oil filter.
It's black color.
It's a black one. It's called MicroGuard. MicroGuard. So here's the oil.
This is what it look like.
Oil filter.
It just want to messing about.
And it's very hot.
You see, now he clean his hand.
All right.
Again.
Now before reinstalling the new oil filter, what you have to do is lube it up. You have to lube it up before you put it in. And here's another thing. Whenever you put it in, you have to lube it up. So you take some new oil, put it on the rim, all around here, plastic and the rim. Just lube it up and you hand tighten it. Hand tighten. And don't use the tool. Clean, new clean oil.
Lube it up.
Lube it up. Put on the brim. Okay. Right up there, you can see that little knob. Put your oil filter. Over there, lefty loosey, righty tighty. Takes a little bit to get it in. There we go. Alright. So, just hand tighten, just really, just tight with your hand. Hot, hot. Alright, I think, Alright. That is done now for the placement of new oil. Alright, finally got it open.
Yeah, he used, you know what he used?
What do you call those? Fryers.
He used this thing.
This thing.
Okay,
if you look in your manual, oil and filter, it says SI 4.6, anything but SI 3.9 quarts. Okay, 3.9, that's what it says. So that's almost 4 quarts, obviously.
Oh.
Right here, right there, it says, I wish this thing would have a macro. 1 quart. Right there it says 1. Okay, mom wants to show me how she do. That's how you do. See? See? That's how you do.
Yep.
Here.
Where's your oil? That's Jeremy gonna do it now. No, don't make point, 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 yeah. Slowly. Yep. No, point, 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 no. You need point, 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 point. There you go.
What was it, point, point? What was that for?
You spell, if you make point, 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 you spell the thingy. You understand?
Remember, 3.9, so I just have to leave a little bit off this one. Fine, 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 fine. Actually, I probably dropped enough for that 0.1 to be fine with, so I'm going to go ahead and dump this all in there. Alright, fine, fine. Done! Okay, so I'm here at the car wash now, but I forgot to mention a few things when changing oil. Alright, so after you change your oil, you have to reset your meter right here. See how it says trip A? Can't really see, but it shows 8.1. That's how many miles I've driven so far on the new oil. So if you hit right here your SEL select and reset button, hit it, changes. Once you get to your oil life right there, you're gonna press and hold your select button for 10 seconds. Once you do that, your light, well, not your light, it's gonna blink. Once it blinks, you're gonna hold that for 5 more seconds, then it'll reset to 100% oil life. I'm not gonna do that because I already did and I forgot to show you guys how to do it. But that's how you do it. Well, this is what I like to do, so I keep track of how many miles I've driven. Like right now, I've driven 8.1 miles. all you have to do is select which one, this is trip A, and then B right there. Just press and hold that until it changes to 00, and then there you go. And then you can keep track. So you're supposed to change your oil every 3,000 miles. I change it till my oil life is 50%, which usually is about 4,000 miles. But the manual says change it when it goes down to 15, but I like to keep it nice and smooth, so I'll change it early. Okay, I'm now gonna wash my car. I think, yeah, you know what, I'm gonna vlog it. I'm gonna put the camera in the corner and we're gonna wash my car. Of course, I'll speed it up, be fast. All right, bye.
Thank you.